Welcome to Videotron. Your new Helix equipment is easy to handle, install, and configure. All you need is the Helix PHY gateway, a coaxial cable, an Ethernet cable, and a power cord, which is all included in your Helix PHY gateway box. And the Helix PHY app makes installation even easier. Don't have the app yet? Go ahead and pause this video and download it now. All set? Let's get started. First, let's choose the best spot for your new gateway. Pick a location near the coaxial cable outlet that's centrally located in your home. Place the gateway at least 1 meter away from the ground. Avoid placing it in obstructed spaces or close to objects that may cause interference, such as microwaves or aquariums. Found the perfect spot? Great! Now, let's get you connected! Before installing your Helix PHY gateway, disconnect your old equipment. Since you will temporarily lose internet access, make sure the mobile device on which you downloaded the Helix PHY app can connect using cellular data to proceed. Screw in one end of the coaxial cable by hand into the wall socket, and the other end into the coaxial inlet behind the gateway. Next, plug the power supply into the back of the gateway and the other end into an electrical outlet. Once plugged in, the gateway turns on automatically. Setup can take up to 20 minutes, during which the gateway's indicator light will flash from orange to green. Once the indicator light stays white, you're ready to activate your gateway. Launch the Helix PHY app. Sign in with your My Account username and password. If you don't remember your username and password or still need to set them up, click the appropriate link. Access the Account section. Tap Activate Helix PHY Gateway. Then, Start. Follow the instructions provided by the Helix PHY app. Once your network setup is complete, tap Done. Enable advanced security to protect your network from threats and monitor your device's activity in real time. You'll first need to give your Wi-Fi network a name and a password. Once that is done, sit back and relax while your gateway is activated. The app will let you know when you're ready to get online. One last step. You'll need to connect all your devices using your new Wi-Fi name and password. Go to Wi-Fi settings on each device, select your Wi-Fi name, then enter your password. What else can the Helix PHY app do for you? Check out features like managing user profiles, parental control, and Wi-Fi connection tests. Now, you're installed, activated, and in control of your home Wi-Fi experience.